plans today. We will be opening this Lillian's machine. So the flavours come with strawberry, sour strawberry and bubble gum. And this is my second or first video, I'm not sure. So let's get started. So first we're gonna go by taking the sellotape off. Wow, this is hard. Here we go. There's literally another piece. We have finally got the sellotape off. We've got the sellotape off. We're literally taking the sellotape off and see. Play in there. So, this little tab off. And at the back, you'll see we need to unscrew that. So, let's unscrew it. There we go. Well, we just opened it that way. So first we've got instruction one. Remove the top section of the dispenser carefully to reveal three tubes. Wipe the tubes with a damp cloth before use. Allow tubes to dry before filling. So got three parts. I'm guessing they're the sour ones. They're normal strawberry and they need the bubblegum. So first we need to take the top off, remove the cardboard. Now we need to go wash the inside. Jeez, put me there for a minute while I go do something.
Don't tweet real bad.
No, I'm alright.
Okay. Ooh, put your hands in there anyway, it's red hot.
Darling. Just need to wash out the tubes.
Yeah. And then you can't put your sweets until it's properly dry. That's the stick, won't there? Mm-hmm. One. I know it looks mucky, this cloth, but it's actually not. It will clean it. It's clean out this morning. It's just discoloured.
One just come off when I was doing the tape. So, I don't know if you like this claw, you don't.
Oops, sorry. Can't get it in.
I want to try.
Go on then, you do it. it. Hassle of literally. So we are now back at the little station. So we've got the lid of it and all the wraps and stuff. So let's go ahead and put the sweets in. So let's put the sour ones on in here. Gonna look after you use that one. Because we don't have to use that one. So it fills half of a cup. Not very full.
Not a soldier, and what do we do with this?
One's stuck in there and I can't get it out.
I'm turning it upside down. Thank you.
don't eat it.
Got it.
Wait.
Can you get it? Oh, with them long nails.
No. No. Just being. Oh no!
Want to get some? Want to get a spoon?
No, they're not coming out. So now we're done. Let's put the lid on. Oh, you got a little millions dispenser. I think I'm gonna try the normal strawberry. Man, this not working. Literally. This is a literal ripoff, guys, and this is not fake. We got them! Nom. Do you have both ways? Oh, maybe it's not a ripoff. These. They're quite sour. They are very nice though. Let the bubble come. Most of that is comment down below and give this video a like, and please subscribe to my channel. Bye.